Tomorrow night, Strongsville City Council will be allowing public comment on a proposed redevelopment of South Park Mall. This redevelopment would need amendments to the city's zoning code and could include a new hotel, microbreweries, outdoor playing fields, and a grocery store. The proposal was on the agenda for City Council meeting tomorrow night. Residents will be able to ask questions and make comments on the proposed project. The council meets at 7 p.m.